got an Electrolux dryer here. Started it up, it ran for about 20 seconds, and then the motor actually turned off. Also got an error code that we didn't see, but the customer told us it was an E91. It's a communication error. And then also, just being dormant here, you got a loud buzzing, you know, beeping noise right now, and it just randomly says welcome. None of the buttons work here. So we're actually probably gonna do the repair of replacing this UI. We're also gonna bring the main control board out with us as well, just in case it needs both. It should be good.